beautiful day today is, guys. I'm enjoying the sun, coaching in the schools. Hope everybody has been taking part in our challenges. Something interesting about me that maybe you didn't know, I worked for the police for 6 years as a PCSO and also started my police officer training, so you may have seen me patrolling the streets prior to the YDP uniform. And before that, I was also a professional footballer. Not a lot of people know that.